The Philadelphia Fed Factory Index, which measures growth in factory activity in the U.S. Mid-Atlantic region, slowed for the fourth consecutive month. It hit its highest pace in nearly 50 years just a few months ago. The Philadelphia Federal Reserve Bank said its business activity index fell to 19.4, its lowest since December, and down from 21.9 in July. That was below economist expectations for a reading of 23. While any reading above zero does indicate an expansion in the region's manufacturing, this number supports a continuing trend of slowing economic growth. The big reason for the decline is due to supply constraints, which have continued to slow manufacturing activity nationwide, indicating that the economic recovery is slowing. Though manufacturing production at factories did surge in July, manufacturing itself is being underpinned by domestic demand. That is effectively straining the supply chain, and manufacturers are struggling with shortages of both raw materials and labor.